Well done, Luis. And now it's time to take a look back at some of the highlights this week. Enjoy.